Every great dream begins with a dreamer. Always remember, you have within you the strength, the patience, and the passion to reach for the stars to change the world. By Harriet Tubman. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Today, my speech is about live your dream. There is a saying, it's good to be a dreamer. It's better, but it's better to be a planner and a worker. There are two kinds of people. In life, there are dreamers and there are those I call the risk takers. Today, I will tell you the difference between a dreamer and those who take risks. A dreamer only dreams and stops dreaming when the going gets tough. Do you know what risk takers do? They tell their tough to keep going. Yes, they tell their tough to keep going. The question is, are you a dreamer or a risk taker? When others go to sleep, keep on pushing for your dream. When others quit, keep going. Keep climbing the ladders of success when no one else believes in you. Everyone was born to dream. Not all will love to take risk. It is not enough to be a dreamer, but it is absolutely not enough to be a dreamer because everyone was born with that thing called a dream. Being a dreamer will not make you rich. Being a dreamer will not make you successful in life. Bill Gates, Nelson Mandela, Steve Jobs, to mention a few, these are the risk takers. Those are the men who left everything they had for their dreams. Such a great example, Steve Jobs. Steve Jobs didn't become successful overnight. It took years of hard work, determination, and perseverance to build Apple into the company that is today. When you take a step back from your MacBook and put down your iPhone and really think about all that he accomplished, it's beyond remarkable. If you don't have a dream, you can never enjoy the luxuries of life or all that life has offered to you. You will never feel the ecstatic feeling of achievement. You will never get the pride in what you do and what you have achieved. All these things are necessary for human beings. And without these things, there is no motivation. If you don't have a motivation, you will be a failure in life. You will not be able to achieve those goals and will lead to a miserable life. You will never enjoy the luxuries of life and you will never feel happy. You will be a failure and you will be nothing in life. Dreaming helps you get an attitude of doing better or constant improvement. Constant improvement is very important. Dreams are the fuels that keep energizing you to go further even if there are many obstacles in life. You tend to keep moving further and trying to be better than who you are. A dream doesn't become reality through magic. It takes sweat and determination and hard work. And all your dreams can come true if we have the courage to pursue them. Dreams are today's answers to tomorrow's questions. But if you tend to make your goal come true, you will need to work hard because real dreams take work. And sometimes they require you to dig down very deep, but be sure that you are willing to do that. Let's have dreams, dreams that are realistic, which will help our society in a modest way. Ladies and gentlemen, no dream is successful without planning. Being organized and becoming the risk taker is the most important stepping stone for success. At last, I would like to conclude my speech with a beautiful quote by Mae Jemison. Never limit yourself because of others' limited imagination. Never limit others because of your own limited imagination. Jazakallah.